But if Pushkin is still alive on the last day of the conference, kill him!
All my life I've dreamed of this.
Well, maybe you'll play here one day.
It's too much to hope for. Mm-hmm. Excuse me for a few moments.
Isn't that the cello girl?
The KGB sniper? Why bring her here?
She's not a KGB sniper. She's Koskov's girlfriend. She was supposed to shoot blanks at him to make his defection look real to us.
Koskov's defection phony. I heard the KGB snatched him back.
And that's what we were supposed to think.
These are serious accusations, Bond. What are you up to?
I'm posing as Koskov's friend to see what leads I can get from her. You know he bought her a cello in New York called the Lady Rose.
A cello with a name?
Mm-hmm. It's a Stradivarius. They all have names. Now, where would Koskov get that kind of money? Check it out. And I'll need papers for it tonight. I have to get her out of the country by tomorrow. Here. I took these this afternoon.
Look, this is highly irregular. I won't be able to get the okay from London for a day
Can't
at least.
Wait, Saunders. That girl's our only chance of getting Koskov back.
Very well. I've got nothing to lose but my pension. Meet me at the Prater Cafe near the Ferris wheel at midnight.